GFM channel where we go live every Wednesday. So go subscribe to those channels. Make sure you like this video and let's get on to the video. Okay, so we're first gonna try doing different sounds that we all choose. So we'll start with Maggie.
Thank you.
hate that one. That is a positive affirmation, okay? Here we go. Just think you've lived a second longer than you had 1 second ago. You are a very beautiful soul. And you are very pretty. Or handsome. Thank you so much. I love you. I really needed that. Thank you.
You're welcome.
I've got one.
You did a good job.
Thank you. I'm taking that as well. That's not yours. You can't have that one. That was for me. Okay, this one's for you. I was gonna say, I hope you sleep well, but then that kind of sounds a little stalkerish, so I'm not gonna say that.
You have to say at the end of the ASMR, though. You say, sweet dreams.
Sweet dreams were made for love.
It doesn't matter that you've never seen a single season of My Hero Academia. You are still enough. That does not matter.
It's okay that you don't know how to read yet. I don't either. We're in this together, okay? Like, it's kind of difficult, I know, but I think we can learn one day, maybe. I'm not sure, but maybe, okay?
You're a pretty princess. And well, let's do a little more positive affirmation like that.
Okay. Can you do it to me?
It's okay that you have I'm just being the client.
You're being the customer.
Is that pretty good, Gina?
That was the customer, Gina.
Okay, we're gonna do this real fast to finish up.
We gotta speed run this.
Right here. Right here. Okay. Got this part. What about this part? Do you think this part? No. Do you want to measure it real quick?
This is just making me anxious.
We're gonna measure. Oh, I'm so sorry.
Miss, are you okay?
It came out of nowhere.
It was unpredictable. ASMR.
Okay. Excuse you, look down my way. It's hard. You stole my Gino. You stole my man. I told you not to talk to John.
You really want to play?
Could you please not offend me?
Oh, Miss Keisha.
You're going to miss on stage day.
I told you stay away from my man.
I told you stay away from my man. She ain't wearing no mask.
Miss Keisha.
She's not wearing a mask.
You're not new to the guidelines.
That's what we do if you come to our store without wearing a mask.
Okay, we'll see y'all later. Thanks for coming to GFM Salon.
Alright, goodbye now.
Yeah, yeah.
I didn't know I'd get to sit next to you today.
You know what?
Nothing.
What did you say?
Monday.